Okay, let's go. Yeah, hello guys. It was a long time ago when I made my last video. I did many things in that time, I watched many enemies, I'm now making subtitles for enemies and stuff, and yeah, it's great. So I just quickly want to show you something. My new project will be... Where is it? Super Meat Boy. I want to speedrun that game. Yeah. I want to try my best. And I found out that the controls are so stupid. I hate them. I seriously hate them. It's not fun. So I looked where I can change the controls, and I found out that I can do it without using any programs. So look, try C, program files, Steam apps, come on, and now look for Super Meat Boy. There we go, and there you will find two files, and there we need to change it. So you need to open it with Notepad, open it, and you will find that normal controls here, and we want to change it in both of these files. So up, down, left, right, jump, I want to change it to, I guess, enter. Yeah, this will do. Okay. Save it. Open that and change it. W. S. A. D. And enter. And that's all you need to do. You change the controls. Okay, guys. Thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed this first tutorial after a long time. And yeah, see ya guys!